A fishing boat allegedly smuggling 200 kilograms of cocaine has been intercepted by border police in a dramatic ocean sting. Detectives say the drugs had come by ship from Belgium and were heading for Sydney streets.
Sunrise on crystal clear waters off Botany Bay. Police close in on what looks like your average fishing boat. 27-year-old South Australian skipper Jake Herkman's voyage quickly shifts from calm to turbulent.
Keep those hands up.
Officers allegedly discovering exactly what they came for, 200 kilograms of cocaine tucked away on board.
Probably two or three times that amount when it got to the streets.
It's alleged the drugs came from this large container vessel, which police are calling the mothership. It's alleged that a tip-off from overseas authorities sparked an investigation into the boat, which had travelled all the way to Sydney from Belgium.
It's exceptional work done in a really short period of time.
Further investigations also led police to a storage shed nearby, allegedly containing $500,000 in cash. 27-year-old Jake Herkman was charged with a string of offences, including importing and possessing a commercial quantity of cocaine and dealing in proceeds of crime. He made no application for bail in court today.
It's a traumatic experience, but he's doing okay at the moment.
Detectives now have the task of interviewing each and every crew member on board the alleged mothership to determine how the drugs made it there in the first place and who was responsible for getting them off.
A reminder, no matter how large the coastline, it's always being watched. Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.